Jailbreak update news for tonight, or, you know, whenever Asima released it. This one is really interesting, to say the least, alright? I did not expect Asima to do this, and given that the fact that Asima did in fact do this, he's basically contradicted himself so many times that we'll have to, you know, give you a detailed explanation as to why what Asima did is a little bit concerning, to say the least, all right? So obviously, you know, I put the winning smile on Asima because, you know, winning smile and all that stuff, if you don't understand the meme, all right? Let's go ahead and get right into the jailbreak update, all right? So I know previously, yesterday, I made like a video about the new winter map, all right? And we also, you know, showed off the trailer with a whole bunch of beeping noises, all right? It went like beep, 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 and then you hear like the electric motor noises. I did mention that there could be a chance of there being a DeLorean and then like a time machine. And Asima earlier today said something along the lines of, taking new car screenshots right now, somebody will be very happy. And if you've been paying attention on Twitter, there is only one guy that has dedicated way too much time in his life to asking Asima to release this one particular car inside a jailbreak. He's been at it for, I'd say, almost a year now. And almost every single Asima reply, the guy goes on there and says, I understand this and all, but I also dream of, you know, adding, insert their favorite car. And this guy is none other than Jailbreak DeLorean guy. Like, that guy is just, I don't know how to describe it. He's like, basically, he calls himself a joke account. I don't think what he like is trying to do is necessarily a joke at all, right? He's literally like taking Asima right here. I'll use the salad plushie right here as the example. He literally, pretend this is Asima, okay? He's literally getting Asima and doing like this to him. He's literally just slapping Asima on the head every single time we are getting a new, like, you know, update or something. And he's like, yo, Asima, slap. That would happen if you, you know, don't give me my DeLorean. And he does it again every single time, you know, just slap, slap, slap until, like, oof. It's just become way just a little bit out of control, okay? He's been doing it a little too much. And Asima has also said, if anyone makes an account that, you know, about, like, this new vehicle stuff, like, that simulates the DeLorean account, then that vehicle's most likely not gonna get added. Several times in the past, all right? He said, you know, probably not adding DeLorean because people like that, and, you know, he doesn't want people to do that. Well, you played yourself, Asima. You literally did what you said you weren't gonna do, and guess what? You added the guy's favorite car to the game. DeLorean is the new vehicle here. Looks like this. And, yeah, it had, like, the Model X style doors and the Falcon Wing, whatever you want to call it. I mean, it's the DeLorean. What else is there to really say? But here's the thing. Now, people are gonna see from all over the place that Asima finally gave up. He was like, you know what? Screw it. I'm gonna, for sure, add this DeLorean and claim that I was gonna plan to add it. But, you know, this guy, you know, spammed it, so I might as well add it. Right? You're basically saying that, oh, this guy spammed it and I'm finally gonna add it. You just gave in, all right? You literally could have said, we're not adding a DeLorean until you stop. And then whenever that guy stopped, maybe like a month or two later, you added a DeLorean. But no, this guy has literally been spamming Asima. Like, if I go onto that guy's page over here and go into the replies, like every single time, all right, like legit, 1 hour ago, 2 hours ago, I'll just like scroll down to like a while back. And then he's like, you know, hovering noises. What do they mean? Like every single post right here. Okay, hovering noises, a new hovering noise, all this stuff. And you know, obviously that's the replies to the winter update thing. Wait, Asima, don't you see anything different? Yeah. Yeah, that. He's literally every single post is about, you know, yo, Asima, I got in this new thing. Like, you think about it. Like, Asima should have logically saw it. Because now, I guarantee you people are gonna like follow this DeLorean guy and make a crap ton of accounts to spam Asima. I mean, I wouldn't really feel any sympathy if, you know, Asima was dealing with a whole bunch of these accounts now because he did it to himself, honestly, all right? He literally said, I don't want, you know, accounts like this. You fulfill that guy, people are gonna see this pathway to getting their favorite vehicles. They're gonna start spamming their vehicles. Stuff's gonna happen. Now, obviously, you know, I wouldn't recommend doing that. It's just gonna be really annoying. I highly doubt Asima's gonna do it again. But think of it what you will. I'm not holding you by the neck and saying, you know, you must do this, you must not do this, whatever, okay? You know what I mean? Who knows? Maybe in, like, you know, next year, Asima will make another thing, and he's just gonna fully give in. And completely, you know, just, yeah, it's gonna, I don't know, maybe one day, we'll have the entire jailbreak just be a whole bunch of, you know, add the blank to jailbreak accounts. And I don't know about you, but that doesn't seem like a really great, you know, productive environment. When literally everybody is just like, Asimo, can you add Maserati to jailbreak? Asimo, can you add semi-truck to jailbreak? Stuff like that. Like, yeah, I don't know, but I just don't want to see the replies of every single post like that. And it's kind of, you know, just a little strange that Asimo would just literally overnight almost change his mind and be like, you know, screw it, I'm going to add a DeLorean and shut this guy up. But that's like, you know, the less effective solution, because now everyone's just going to say DeLorean guy got his wishes, everyone's gonna follow his footsteps. You might be saying, if you had a better idea, go for it. Okay, you know what I would have done, right? I would have blocked the DeLorean kid, told him, you know, he wasn't gonna do nothing, wait for him to, like, chill the heck out, all right? Like, I'm just gonna just, you know, not do anything until that guy finally, like, you know, because if you block someone, you can still look at their tweets if you click the view tweets button. And then you go in there and, you know, just see. For like the past month or two, no DeLorean posts. And if he makes any alt accounts, you just disqualify him. You gotta like be really strong with your stance on that. Otherwise, people are really just gonna, you know, flood the accounts with like, you know, add the blah, blah, blah to Roblox jailbreak for whatever. I'm not gonna say any cards just so like, you know, people don't get too many like, you know, leads here. But yeah, I'm kind of disappointed in you, Asimo, that you actually let this happen, all right? Now we're just gonna get a whole bunch of people spamming to add their favorite cards. You've effectively said, I'm fine with people spamming me to get their favorite vehicles. And I know you like, you know, came over here, made a post or something right over here saying that, you know, accounts dedicated will likely be ignored or blocked in the future. But keyword is likely. I don't know if he's gonna, you know, actually do it, but it says, you know, it's plausible right now, but it's not confirmed. Maybe another account like the DeLorean guy is gonna get to Asimo in the future. I'm just a little concerned for the future of jailbreak if there's like, you know, a gazillion, bajillion accounts that are like, add the favorite vehicle into jailbreak. So before I wrap up the video, I just wanna clarify something. I'm not against DeLoreans. Like, I don't hate the DeLorean car. I kind of like it myself. You know, Mad City has it. I don't see any issue why jailbreak shouldn't have it. And the reason why I'm against it right now is because that guy has, you know, said Asimo to add it over and over and over again. And the reason why I didn't want it added is because if you fulfill that guy's dreams, you know, the stuff I mentioned earlier was happen. I have no problem with the car itself. I kind of want it to be in jailbreak. That's why I was trying to, you know, get that guy to, you know, stop begging Asimo all the time, because, you know, him begging Asimo is just gonna make Asimo eventually give in, and, you know, he's basically, you know, like I said earlier, holding Asimo by the neck and, you know, saying, yo, give me DeLorean or else. I hope you guys, you know, watching this, you guys see where I'm going with it and how, like, dangerous it could be if it does, in fact, continue, because I kind of want jailbreak to remain, like, ability to do whatever with this game. I don't know if they realize it or not, but if you beg for something, the developers have less incentive to add it to the game, because you're just gonna keep begging for it and they don't want people to beg for it. Now, at least that's how I would react if, you know, people kept begging me for stuff. And Asimo has actually said that he wanted DeLorean early, but thanks to that guy, he had to delay it. So, yeah, I guess that'll go ahead and wrap it up here. If you guys enjoyed my, take on this, be sure to press like, comment, subscribe. Feel free to disagree. But if you are gonna disagree, keep the comments civil and don't create an all-out flame war, because that is terrible, okay? Like, I don't want, you know, just to see, I don't like you because you're wrong. You know, like, stuff without any evidence or anything like that. I provided my share of evidence, and feel free to make of it what you will, alright? So, yeah. With that being said, if you guys enjoyed this, like, comment, subscribe, let me know in the comment section down below what you guys think. Use star code BACON when you buy Robux or Premium. And, yeah, I'll see you guys next time.